obviously didn't go to the mill, did you?
Yeah, I'm going to the mill. Why'd you say that?
Because I'm there already.
I'm recording.
Oh. You started a recording.
Yeah, I figured I'd show a little bit of our stuff on our private server.
Yeah.
For the people that want to stick around and try to be a crew member. I guess I ought to tell everybody that this is a edited version of Fangorn that I've done. Quite a few trees added. Second mill, or I should say the mill has been moved, and the mill was is actually a paper mill now, which you might get to see in a little later recording.
You got this, Joker?
Yeah,
tell me to stay
it.
And sell it, and I'll run and go get the other truck.
Thank you. did go ahead and make the mill version of this loader as well.
Yes.
Coach, how close is that chip trailer to being full?
I will go. I'll go.
Considering we ain't got the chip van in here, this is where it's gonna have to be taken to.
It's only 54%.
Don't worry about him.
And there's only 5,000 liters in the chipper.
That's something I got to update on that chipper. How much it produces, and then also need to change the prices on the chip gun. At the paper mill.
Right there?
Yeah, that's good. The thing got a menacing sound and growl to it.
Yeah. It does.
getting too full in there, is it?
You might want to start using the other side, or you just want me to sell it?
I can use the other side.
Because it's getting pretty full. You're three deep, so...
More than three high.
Did it get to four, did it? Oh, it's over the back now, yeah. Oh. I'm gonna say it wasn't that high a second ago.
Think about scaling this thing out where it's just a little bit longer and be a little bit easier to put two rows of sixes in it real easy.
Yeah. Kind of cool if you had a divider you could put up and down.
Yeah, but the only problem is you have to have it on animation, I believe.
Yeah.
Then if you haul eights in here, it'd be a pain in the butt. Got this, I'm gonna go ahead and run on back to the woods.
Yeah, I got her. Thank you.
Thank you.
traffic's a pain in the butt.
Yeah, I just had someone pull out in front of me. It's like real life, pull out in front of me and then drive 25 miles an hour down the highway.
Driving a truck like I am.
Yeah. This ain't working like I hoped it would. This is a pain in the butt.
Well, I got it about 30-something minutes long, so I guess I ought to stop the recording.
Yeah.
Let everybody know that we are still partly looking for people that actually want to play, want to stick around. Got a looking coach. He was around for about 2 or 3 months. He's on every day. He come part of the crew, I think it was 2 weeks ago. He works hard on the servers.